Yeah, well, you know, that was an interesting thought, and you know, trying to figure out what I was going to cover today in my master class, because I know, look, a lot of guys come in there and they play, and they, you know, do their thing. That was something I could have done something like that, but then like a light bulb went off this morning. I woke up and I thought, you know, something that I'm working on right now, and it's been an ongoing project for many years, is trying to get my reading chops together more and more. And I've been pretty challenged over the last couple of years with some of the groups that I've been playing with, including the Yellow Jackets, which I just did a whole big band tour in Sweden with. And so there was a lot of reading that was involved in this. So I've been working on my reading chops, and I just wanted to really work on that to I really wanted to talk to the students about reading, you know, and I thought it would be a nice thing to give to them and for them to understand that I'm a student as well. I'm working on my reading chops, so you know, and I've been doing this for a long time. I've been a professional musician for over 40 years, so. Yeah, and it's all for the good, you know, it's because it does open doors to a musician to be a good reader and to be able to do other things with music they've never seen before, you know, to be able to sit down and read music and play music with an ensemble. It's kind of a gift, you know, so it's a really nice skill to work on and keep in the repertoire, so to speak. Well, there's a number of things. There's socially, it's a really nice environment because you're surrounded with a lot of people that want to learn about more about music. So you're in a very cool environment. The base camp here, I think, has the most wonderful staff. And I'm a big fan of Gerald Veasley's, and he is a serious motivational gentleman. And I think having that as the forefront and then all the students that come to attend, I think the combination is accelerating, you know. So you're only going to benefit from attending a camp like this. You're going to walk out of this camp feeling inspired and you know, ready to, you know, tackle some new challenges, and you know, most likely builds confidence in who you are and what you're trying to accomplish.